Hello everyone. So I just want to show you, this one is dry now. So I'm outside so I can show you. It really has shiny. It's shiny but it's not varnished yet. So this is dry and I just want to show you how it looks now. Okay, and that's all. Thank you. Hello from Erica Art. Hello. Okay, this time today I will try again a wrecked drink pool. So I prepare my paints already and I will just start. First I will pour some white. I will pour some white at first and then I'm going with yellow, orange, some red, and blue, and I just started to pour now. It's a lot red here. Okay, so that is all, and I will just do some lines. Maybe I will use this stick. So it's nothing difficult, you know. Okay, I will stretch this a little. Okay, I definitely am using maybe I will use no, I used too small amount of paints, so you see now it's done because I don't have so much paint, but doesn't matter. I will do again. I will do again. Okay, I will do again a few small ring pours. Okay, and I will go again like that. And I'm just using a small amount of white. And I will stretch again. But it's still not much paint. Well, today is not my day again. It's still not much paint. So, okay. And I will add some more. I will add some more. So today it's funny day. I will add some more white. Okay, some more white. I have still have red and blue also. Okay, so I need a new cup. And here we go again. So I just didn't use so much paint, and that's my biggest problem, as you see.
And here we go again. So, where should I start? Here? Okay, doesn't matter. It will be just fine, you will see. So, where to start now? And I will stretch this again. It's really a little bit strange, poor. Not a little bit, but I think it's really strange. But I love this movement here. See, there's so much movement here, and I really like that one. It's maybe for you looks crazy, but I like that one. Really, and this is because I use not so much paint. Okay, I will add some here. Of course I will, because there's missing here some paint. Okay, I will just show you from here this one, and I will do I will torch it. Well, this is some strange land here. Really strange, strange. But okay, there's a lot of movement. See, okay, that will be all. Well, I have a little, maybe a little, how can I say, unsuccessful pour because I just didn't mix enough, or I have mixed enough, but I didn't put in the cup enough paint. So, okay, just when you will try, just use some more. Okay, that will be all for today. And of course, I will be here for you in next video. Bye.